timeout for the Trojans. It's now a 17-point game as we check in with Lewis.
Well, Roxy, you know, it's not usual that a team would take a timeout after a touchdown, but here's what may be happening. USC has a blind snapper, and his name is Jake Olson. And there may be some communication going on right now between the USC and Western Michigan coaches to alert them that the Trojans are about to put him in to snap this extra point. Everybody should know that Olson has been blind since he was 12 years old, and for 2 years, actually, he was a varsity long snapper for field goals and extra points at Orange Lutheran High in Southern California. And he snaps them, kicks at USC spring games, but he's never done this in a live football game. So here he is.
So Jake Olson, how about this for an inspirational moment? He is out there snapping.
That's an important thing to note, because in a regular season collegiate football game,